Hey, what's up guys, it's Bailey and welcome back to my channel for another reaction video. And today I will be reacting to Selena Gomez's new song called Fetish featuring Gucci Mane. And actually somebody asked me to react to this, so shout out to Eli, I think that's your name. If I butchered it, I'm truly sorry. But yeah, I will be reacting to Fetish today, and I don't know what to expect from this song just by like the title. So without any further ado, let's get into this reaction. But before we do, if you're new to my channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. I do a bunch of reaction videos. I'm going to be doing so many more vlogs and a bunch of other stuff I got going on in this brain for you guys. But if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back and let's do this. I feel like this just started just abruptly. This is a totally new sound. Okay. Okay, Selena, I see you. I really fuck with this. It's a very different sound for Selena, I feel. And I like it. And I thought this song was gonna be like a freaky song because it's called Fetish, but it's not. Get it, Gucci. Okay, so I really enjoyed that song. Actually, I kind of probably liked it a little bit better than the Demi Lovato song that just came out called Sorry Not Sorry. You guys can go check out my reaction video to that as well. But yeah, I definitely like that, like this Selena Gomez song better than Demi's, but I'm not here to compare the two at all. But I do like Selena Gomez. I loved her last album, Revival. I like, my favorite songs off that album are not singles. So I really like that album, and I really like this song. I was kind of weary about it because of like the name. I was like, okay, like what type of freaky shit is this about gonna be about Selena? Like what's good? Like what you telling us? Like, but no, it was actually really good, and Gucci actually fit perfect for the song, which was kind of surprising to me. I never thought Selena Gomez and Gucci Mane would do a song together, but they sounded really good together, and I really enjoyed the song. Down in the comments below, tell me what you guys thought of the song. Let me know, and we can converse about it. But as always, guys, if you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. And make sure you guys hit that subscribe button so you never miss a video, and turn on your post notifications so you get a notification when I post. Follow all of my social media down below, especially my Snapchat, because that's where I'm the most active. And follow my brand new Instagram account at TheBaileyByers for everything that has to do with my YouTube channel. And until next time, guys, deuces.